All right, and we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, and today I have a whole lot of stuff that I want to talk to you guys about. So, without any further ado, let's get right into it. So the first thing I want to talk to you guys about is what happened to me this past weekend. I went to visit my baby brother down in North Carolina, where he's stationed at, to see him get married and to finally meet my sister-in-law and to catch up with family as well. And it took about 9 some odd hours to get down there from Michigan to North Carolina. At the end of the journey, it was good seeing him again, good seeing family as well. And I definitely want to wish him the best of luck in his future married life. And so the next thing I want to talk to you guys about is next week I start the fall semester at my community college, and I'm very nervous, but I'm also really excited. And as you guys know, I did take a break during the summer 2 semester to relax and to just get in a better headspace for the following semesters. And although I do feel much better now than at the end of the summer 1 semester, I know that depression will try to bring me down again, so I do need to be cautious of the signs and to know when to seek help before it completely takes over. And I do have a lot better tools at my disposal for when the black dog comes to visit me again. And also, with school starting up next week, I think that it's a good time to talk to you guys about what you can expect from me on YouTube, as well as the upload schedule for my YouTube channels. And so, in addition to the unboxing videos and others that I mentioned in my previous vlog, I want to also talk about the upcoming Day of the Swan. On September 11th, 2017, to commemorate the 10-year anniversary of the late great Roger Swan's first arrival to Japan to study abroad at Keio University, I'll be uploading the entire remastered version of his Iwate Swan video series. And like my Tokyo Swan remastered video series, these videos will not be monetized by me and are being uploaded as tribute to someone who has had a major influence on me as a YouTuber, as well as to bring awareness to a scholarship which was set up at his alma mater, Western Michigan University, which at the time of this recording, since its institution in 2011 after Roger's death, has sent 6 people to study abroad in Japan as Roger did a decade ago. And hopefully with more funding, we can send more people there to learn about Japan from a firsthand experience. And as far as my own uploading schedule goes, my goal is to upload a new video at least once a week per channel, obviously aiming for more as time allows. So for the Andy-san channel, I want the uploading schedule to be when I want to make a video, and not just because it's that time of the week to do so. So in that particular channel's case, the weekly video schedule is more of a soft goal than anything set in stone. But the Andy Edit and the Andy Talks and Navy channels, the weekly upload minimum is definitely a hard goal. And if I can do more, I will, but you'll get at least one video a week from those channels, pending outside circumstances such as midterms or finals. In those cases, I'll try to do a video beforehand, so it shouldn't be an issue. But I just want to make that known, so just in case something happens, you guys know what's going on. And something else I definitely do want to talk about in this update video, as well as in a separate update video for that particular channel. When it comes to the Andy Talks Navy channel, there's been a lot of members in the military vlogging community that are either stopping their military content or reducing it. And with that happening, I know that a lot of you, including myself, are worried about the future and the viability of the military vlogging community. I just want to make it known here that I personally won't be stopping making military content on my Andy Talks Navy channel until I'm ready to call it quits. And that won't be anytime soon. So just to give you guys a little bit of background on me, I originally started making Navy videos back when I joined in 2010 because I couldn't find any information on Navy life online, because usually it was like outdated, or it was Hollywoodized, or it was just too like pro-military without addressing any or a minimal amount of negative aspects on military life. And obviously being active duty from 2010 to 2015, I couldn't talk critically about the Navy, but I tried to be as neutral as possible. And I also put a preface or a disclaimer in every video saying that it's based on my own experiences and opinions, so as not to confuse what I say as an official statement from the Navy or any other officially linked entity. After getting a ton of the same boot camp questions, among others, I did decide to stop making Navy videos for a time and instead shifted to making travel videos, showing off all the ports that we'd hit as well as life on deployment. I even got to see my dream of living in Japan come true when I got stationed in Yokosuka from 2013 to 2015, and I made a lot of videos in Japan as well. Now, when I got word in 2015 that I was officially getting ADCEP due to my
weight issues,
something that I might talk about in a separate video, I then looked up videos of veterans to see what I can expect as someone transitioning from sailor to civilian again. And in my search, I found JT Suits. What a fam! And he reignited my passion for helping out others who are thinking about joining the military, as well as helping those who are transitioning to readjust to civilian life. And I decided that once my DD214 was in my hands, I would work on a new series of Navy videos where I could talk more openly and, if need be, critically about the Navy. And that's where the Life After Navy series was made. Now, to dispel a little bit of confusion involving the series names, the series Andy Talks Navy is basically the same as my Life After Navy series, but I wanted to make it non-sequential so that way each episode would be its own standalone episode. So that way, if you missed episode 10, for example, you wouldn't be worried about being lost watching episode 11. And so that's pretty much what I wanted to say in this video. And with that said, this is the Andy-san, signing for now. And as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye. Be sure to like and subscribe. Bye.